How are you, my curious viewers? Hope you all are fine. Today I'm here with another vlog where I will tell you about some productive websites. You guys know that there are billion of websites on internet. Some are life changing, some are time saver, and maybe some are just fine. With over 1 million websites on 1 billion plus websites on internet, we are here just to tell you about those websites which deserve more attention, I thought. So there you go, our first website for today. This is 90.com. I will add link in the description. With the help of this website, you guys can download the apps or softwares with one click. For example, if you have changed your window, then you guys have problem of downloading softwares one by one. But with the help of this website, you can download these softwares like Chrome, Opera, Skype, VLC at one click, and you guys just click on this, and so antivirus as well, just like that. You can just click on this, for example this, and now all after clicking all these apps, you can just need to get your Ninty and you can download all these apps at one click. They're just from here. So this is the advantage of this website. Now our second website is Virus Total. If you find little worry that if you have a problem or your folder has some sort of virus, then you can remove your worry can be decreased just if you just scan your file after adding your file here. For example, if I choose file from here, and I can identify if my file has some sort of virus or not. So very easy, you can choose file from here. What's the problem? Website is not working. I select any file from here. For example, I select this and open. Now you can see that around 40 or 50 antivirus softwares check your file whether your file is safe or not. There you go. After checking, this website actually check whether your file is safe or not, your folder is safe or not. So this is very, you know, this website is very useful for you guys. You want to check my folder is very much safe. So you can see that after checking, this website has checked from over 40 to 50 antivirus softwares whether my file is safe or not. So another great website is, this is my website number 3. You can use this website for downloading images, videos, which are copyright free, because on Google or Google mostly images or videos are copyright, and they are illegal to work on. So these websites are not free. These websites are free and copyright free. So you can use Pixabay to download free images which are copyright free. You can also download videos from here which are copyright free and use in your video tutorials. And you can, this is a very fascinating website, I thought. Now at number 4, next website is Wolfram Alpha. This is based on computational intelligence. If you have any sort of question, this is like a Quora. If you have any type of question, then you can put the question in it and you get the answer in very easy way. It can also solve your math problems, just like algebra, graphics, calculate, geometry, anything related. People, you can also find knowledge about people. They have chemistry, physics related question as well. For example, if I select people here, from here you can also write math equations if you want to solve your math problems. For example, if I write people, and now I can see if I want to search Warren Buffett net worth, then this website gives you complete detail of net worth, how he made it. We build an empire of wealth. You can search Warren Buffett, one of my favorite billionaire on earth. You can search about Warren Edward Buffett, how he made set up a wealth. Because this is the advantage of set up a website. Any detail, you can find any detail, any answer on this website of any question, just by writing the question on it. Next 5 websites for those people who are feeling now a little bit bored sponsored website, then you guys can use these websites if you want to entertain yourself by watching any type of TV show or movie. Then this website tastedive.com give you recommendation of best TV shows on earth, and you can choose what type of show, which type of show is best for you. For me, this show Black Mirror is best, one of my favorite show. Another my favorite show is House of Cards, one of the beautiful show on Netflix, and one of my favorite House of Cards. Brooklyn Nine-Nine is another great system full of suspense and thriller. Lost is good as well. So these are some sort of my favorite TV shows. You can use this site for finding best TV shows and which suits your choice, taste, your taste. Another good website after entertainment is that if you want to read some sort of any type of books, then you can use PDF drive. You can download any type of book free from PDF drive, and these are the free books given take while helping the drive power success. And these are books are very much I Am Malala, for example, and these type of books are free here, and you can download any book on earth freely from PDF drive, and you can read on your PC with easily. For example, you can write any topic, you can search any topic, and you can get any book related to the topic. For example, if I type architecture, then you can get architecture related books from here. There you go. This is the best website on earth for me. Another great website is Rata Tribe. You can use this website to improve your typing speed, and after that you can this website and give you a certificate as well after taking your test. I think the after 1, 2, and 3 minutes they check your typing speed, then what is your they check your number of words you write in 1 minute. For example, in platinum category, one man have to write 17 words in 1 minute, and your accuracy will be 99, and they will give you certificate as well. Next website is quite fascinating. This website is made by with the help of Google, and they will get this website is for those people who are feeling a little bit bored after doing a lot of hard work, or after studying a lot of things. Now they feel a little bit they want a little bit enjoyment, so they can open this website roam.me just to enjoy 3D virtual 3D scenes of different things, just like you are in dream. And that's quite fascinating website. I really feel enjoy after entering in this website, so you can enjoy this website as well just for entertainment. This is our I think 7th website, make sure pardon 8th website for today, and you guys will enjoy this website. And in this website you will feel like you are in your dreams, because they will send you in some sort of virtual reality, in just like a 3D dream type of situation you have feel. And very fascinating and enjoyable website. I hope that you guys have found by this tutorial useful, and tell me in comments which website is new for you guys. Tell me in comments. Thank you for today.